It is, man. I mean, you dream about this as a kid, growing up in high school, watching it. Being here is surreal. It's crazy.
As a fan of the tournament growing up, you saw some of the other teams over the years, like TCU, George Mason. But now that, you know, that you live it out, head back to
that. I mean, it's great being a part of history. I mean, to have our name in that conversation and part of history is great. But we want to still focus on what we can do, so we're going to see what we can do.